Alright, welcome back guys. My name is Nick, also known as Touch for Ninja, and we are once again playing some Sleeping Dogs. And we just had a face-to-face with a guy who doesn't like us, and now we're gonna be doing favors for people, apparently.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
Alright.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcements. You should probably be gone before they get here.
Missions. How many of those DVDs are real? Yeah, I'm the new guy around. What's up? Oh, this guy. Just randomly attack me. Punched me in the middle of my combo. Don't think so. You'll wait your turn. Oh, what the? Gonna freaking put you in here. Yeah, what now? You go, oh. There you go. Next. Spinning kick. High risk. High risk move, that is. Oh. Down the ground you go. No more blocking. No one likes people who block. Hey, where'd the guy in the speaker go?
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
All that just to deliver lunch money. Alright, let's go meet up with Winston. Man, I don't remember getting lunch money to be that hard. Oh, he's in here. Oh, he's in that building. Alright, his mom owns this place. Right.
Theo! Are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Say mutamole. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I'd take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
For being in a super dangerous gang, you think these guys would carry more guns? I don't know, that's just my reasoning. Let's go downstairs. Police reports. I'm too lazy to read that. Dragon kick. Look like Sprite to me, but okay. Out of my way, bitches! Oh, it's the DVD guy.
Come
looking for Ming. You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Hey, all brands here are real. I got special
supplier. Anything you need at the market, come talk to me.
All right, Ming.
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Huh? 我真的要這樣走?
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop!
Oh, he thinks he has new friends. He's running away from me.
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck me. Fuck you. I'm gonna get this guy. You're going down. I don't know if I can catch him right away. Let's see how long this chase lasts. We got like Assassin's Creed chase scene right here.
Coming through.
It's probably just gonna end up in a fight scene. Where to go? Way to look before you leap, bro. big railing, why not? Freaking guy's a quick little. Oh, ow! Quick little bugger, isn't he? Parkour is pretty sweet so far. Here we go. Kill him! Spin kick. No more blocking. Oh, I'm gonna throw you into that fan for sure. Oh, ow. Damn it. I'm trying to focus on getting that fan. Yeah. Oh, I saw blood squirt. In the dumpster you go. Get in there. Oh, you are so mine.
It's one of Winston's guys. Take him out.
Oh, he's got a knife now. I gotta learn how to disarm a guy. Nope. Don't think so, bro. In you go. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, boo. Got a little greedy. In you go. You go in here. This is the easiest way to do it, man. Kill these guys out in one shot. Alright. Disarm, you bitch. Put the knife down. Ah! The hell? There you go. He hacked me a couple times, but I got him.
Dog Eyes gonna kill you!
Fuck Dog Eyes! Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Fuck! Hey, hey, watch it!
This game is awesome.
I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that.
I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But sir, I have it on record that he's Sun On Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad, and not only is it against
protocol... Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei, we can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is, hmm?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
That's not good. Never trust this chick with a secret. Especially a cop chick. Everything's gonna blow up in my face. Ooh, I got an apartment now? Sweet.
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Oh yeah, they really sprung all out for me, didn't they? Spared no expense on my apartment. At least I got a fresh t-shirt. Let's see. I can go around wearing nothing. No thanks. I can run around wearing nothing. But you guys wouldn't like that, would you? Judging on my Saints Row the Third walkthrough, half the comments are always put on a shirt. I don't even know who I am anymore. Okay, let's get going.
Seahorse.
What's it do?
I got a bike? Sweet.